This is the snare wire. I've just made it a bit straight. And then I'm going to create the coils that we use in some of our designs. So first I'm going to start by creating a hoop. It is. And when coiling, we just have to make sure that between the coils, you don't get to have gaps. All our jewelries, all the coils, the hammered pieces, all the shapes, everything is made by hand. So that's how you coil, and those coils that we've created is gonna go in this bracelet. Doing this every day, it's like no need to go to the gym.